Why is it we don't believe in ourselves? Why is it that as soon as things get tough in our lives, we start doubting ourselves? We start thinking that we may not make it through. Stressing, worrying, imagining things that may go wrong in the future. I'll tell you, the human mind is powerful, but it can also be destructive. It can be your greatest friend or your worst enemy. The person you see reflecting in the mirror will always provide you your greatest challenges in life. Take control of your life. Control of your mind. Conquer yourself. And you can conquer anything in this world. Yeah, it's easy to be positive when everything is going your way. But are you going to be one of the very few who stand up when things are tough? When everything is going against you? That's when you must show yourself. That's when your character will shine through. That's when your story will be born. Your story of success. You ain't building no story if you give up.